Hey, Santa.
You're tarnished. I can see it. But I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods. You know, if you can spare the rooms, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own. Essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all.
Okay, I'm gonna stop here for a sec. I need to go help with things. 07, 08, 09. Let us continue. Okay, cookbook. It's only 300. Not bad. I was expecting it to be, you know, a grand. Flask of the Wondrous Physic. Telescope, throwing knives, furl calling finger remedy. Throwing knives. This auxiliary weapon, used primarily to constrain an enemy's movements, can be deadly and still be deadly in the right hands. During the age of the entity, carrying astrology withered on the vine, the fate once written in the night skies had been fettered by the Golden Order. Astrology tool used by members of the Carrion royal family. A stolen part of a larger instrument. Yeah, telescope. I still blanked and read it as, you know, binocular. So they broke off and saw a bit of a telescope. You can use it as a binocular. Weird. I'm gonna have to go down and give out to Pippa. She's demanding to be out, but we're all going to bed. And she cannot be out. She could start a fight at any given moment. Like, she's gotten into bed with Lily, and then just start, Lily, like, breathes or moves, and she's like... Pippa, all of her dogs rescues in one shape or form, and Pippa clearly went through a lot of shit when she was younger. And she's after calming down greatly now, and could lie in bed with Lily and actually be fine. Caring, even. But... you can never be sure with her. She could flip-flop at any given moment. She's kind of bipolar, really. Or maybe she's stopped now. It's just I told that already. She's kind of bipolar, really. She'll flip-flop at any given moment. So the Carrions used to engage in astrology, but once the Erd Tree came around, the Golden Order fettered the... Let us continue. No war actually for it. Item for online play. Reveals cooperative and competitive multiplayer signs. Cooperative signs will appear in gold. This empty pot somehow mends itself when broken. Essential vessel for crafting cracked pot items. Means to fight and survive. Techniques left by wandering nomad warriors. Contains knowledge for surviving in face of utter scarcity. Bone arrows, bone arrow fletch, bone bolts. Glow stone, invigorating cured meat, and invigorating white cured meat. A record of crafting techniques left by a man who, unable to become a finger maiden, instead became a missionary and went forth to spread holy teachings. Holy water pot, roped holy water pot. Roped stuff you throw behind you. Torch attack. Though. But a flask of wondrous physic. What further details are only available to paying customers? Waypoint runes. It's only 200 apiece, and I can grab this as well.
I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. I'm glad you took my warning to heart. You've made an excellent choice.
Strange itch is settling into my foot. Sorry, I just need to deal with it. If you have a crafting kit, you can make various items from materials you find. You'll need cracked pots or tanks to craft certain items. I'll be able to make more of these items than you have containers. Container items run out what you use, but the containers themselves remain. This you can actually... You'll at least get the... urns back so you can make more bombs with them. It's very useful. And yeah, the itch is back. Or maybe never left. Yes. So, fire pot, mushroom and smoldering butterfly, rope fire pot, string often carried by demi-humans, bone darts, roa raisin. On horseback, feed to torrent to restore HP. Rainbow stone. Rune fragments. Shines with cold light when placed, serving as a guide. I can make that stuff herself. Strengthening armaments. Spending runes and smithing stones to strengthen armaments. Somewhere in the land between, you may meet a blacksmith who can make it even better. That smithing table, you can only go up to plus three. So to speak, why? No, don't give up ahead. Concerning sound. Church of the Left. And yes, I did hear her barking there just yet again. Oh. Well, that's something. Okay, I'm gonna try you again. Okay, I can run and creep. I'm not sure what that hand symbol means. No bonus damage. Unsurprising, really. No! That was inevitable. Hood, beard.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a word?
Seems we put him to sleep.
Pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee. By Torrent's former master.
Yes. Lone wolf ashes.
'Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. As they recall battles past, now it is thine to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
I mean, you can have her as your like, you can side with her, you can side with a few different people, I think. I'm inclined to go with her. I've seen nice art of her.
Wait. Weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something? There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you when you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving.
Fair enough. Like, it's unsurprising. They have so very little. If they've been unable to settle because of some curse of some sort, or barring, they'll be very possessive of what they have left. Possessions and lives. If anyone harms those, they're going to come down as much of a bag of hammers as they can.
Goodbye for now.
Thank you, Santa. That summons very spirits from ashen items. Three lone wolf spirits. Spirits of wolves chased from their pack. They later encountered a nameless Tarnish to welcome them as hunting companions. The wolf spirits overwhelmed their enemies with their agility, aiding the summoner in combat. Okay, they were saying I just needed the bow, but could I need more? I need to be near rebirth monuments. Oh, I can do it now. How many imps? Hey, there's roots on his shield now. I didn't notice those before. That's new. Damn it, I never picked up that. I was getting overconfident in my ability to disengage and res, but it's not like there was much left on it anyway. Oh, waste. larger than I was anticipating. My game. I was not anticipating that. I wish I had some light stones. Healing gems from, light gem, the healing things from, Dark Souls 2. because of those hits, I'm missing out on a chance to actually punish it. But it's fine. Shouldn't have gotten over aggressive. Church of Ella, Ella, Ella. Let's try you again. You are cheaper. Meaning I get more of the other moves later on. I swear this is sharing some animations from that one mounted fight in Sekiro. Including some of my wipeout there. He did get poisoned. The real looks like pestilence. Jesus. Then again, I suppose there's only so many ways you can animate stuff, you know? So some overlap's inevitable. Ass. Keep in mind, I'm not saying everything is around like that, it just, I'm really having a flashback to that guy. That was one of the last bosses I did in the game anyway. front. Those of us and doing bad damage. Okay.